Some of these mission episodes are so... There's nothing to them. But I don't know. They're so short. Some of them are really long. Some of them are fun. Some of them are stressful. Not really. I mean, some of these robots are kind of fun. But Droid Factory. Oh, this was one of my favorite missions back in the day. That wasn't that long ago. I mean, it was long enough. When did this game come out? Yes. Is this one of those things that, like, is this? There's a lot of different missions here. Is this one of those things that is different for PS2 than it is compared to PC? Not those guys, the bug dudes. I don't know what's going on here. Oh, we were conveniently close. Convenient. I'm pretty sure that's exactly how the movie was, too. Come on, no PC? I'm bad timing. I see him happen to do it. We fix the problem. How many more of these guys is there gonna be? Hey, well that was well hidden. Many people probably have missed that. I almost missed it. What else am I gonna miss here, though? Give me the gold coin. Is that a candle lit or something? They're not very bright lights. Come on, do it. Wanna piece me? Give me the blue coin. The only coin that matters is the blue coin. Hello? Dang. Running after coin simulator. It's not easy. At least some of them only have a couple, then you don't have to worry about it. But, like, you kind of want more because, well... I heard Droidicas. Convenient. Probably supposed to run over there before this that got too far. Ah, it baited me. Should have knew that was going to happen. I didn't even hit it! I ran to the side of it and died. Oh, I missed the blue coin. Alright, we're good. We got it. Blue coin! Weird shelf things. Another blue coin! Yeah, sure, Droidicas I gotta deal with through here now. I gotta try to dodging them. I don't know how to get past these guys! Okay, we did it. Where's he at? I hear him. Don't let me die by rubbing up against it. Oh, that's not good. Man, we gotta go back, because I think that turns these things off. Speed run! Well, not speed run. Speed run! Does, it turns them off. And then you can go back and get the card. Alright, oh, I see. I see. I see how this works. No, don't put me down. There is golden and silver coins to be had. I want them. Very much so. You know what happens to the coins that just get lost? They get, like, they fall off the edge. Are they gone forever? I think they're gone forever. I didn't hold it long enough. Oh, let me down. Put me down! I got the blue one. I mean, we're almost getting complete the true Jedi over here. I mean, we're over core. What? Ah, more droidicas, I hear it. That just brings that up. Yeah, okay. I get it. Yeah, I don't know why I switched characters. I need the other one still. I do it. You can't prove that it was me that did that. It could have been any other random person. I was hacked and somebody took my channel over there for a second. Bye-bye. Bye. How do I get over there? Let's just do this. No, that's not what I... You pushed me off. I swear it pushed me off. Made it. You didn't. I win. So many wasted coins there. Now we're definitely never going to get it. Never in a million years. Let's play this late for a little bit here. I mean, that could be fun. Actually, I think we need the fast jumping of the... They just keep smashing the button. They can't do any damage to me. We have one heart, two hearts now. We're good. We're fine. We're good. We got it all figured out. Got it all sorted out. Never was a problem. Wasn't there a minikit up here? There was. Some of these are just... super easy. Some of them. Nope, that's not who I wanted. Nope, that's not who I wanted either. This guy, the cannon legs. Some sort of super special level. I see. This is how we're gonna get coins doing this way. Okay, be patient. Don't screw this up. I haven't screwed it up yet. Still have plenty of time. Probably could have. No, I gotta ride this one again. Dang it. I screwed it up, see? I was. You screwed up. You lost. Sounds like a 2-year-old screaming, and it's kind of creepy. This one, there's more. Yeah, there's coins. We almost could have missed the blue one. How detailed they are. They say Lego on them and everything. The R2-D2 falling off has got to be one of the funniest ones, though. We almost made it. Could have felt fallen right there. And we're good. Now we gotta go this way, right? Am I right? Am I right? I'm right. I'm always right. I'm never wrong. Except when I'm wrong, then I'm wrong, but. Can I make it across this? Yes, I can. Because I'm a grown up. I almost walked off there because I'm a grown up. That's a mass amount of coinage right there. And we lost a lot of it because it's joysticks. I'm not used to controller. They're not as easy as it looks. Keyboard and mouse is my cup of tea, but this is the hardest games ever to play with keyboard and mouse. Trust me. Now we get C-3PO here. How'd you get here? I mean, whatever, but. Why are the minikits gray in here? It's weird. It startles me. Get the coins. We gotta go back over with this guy. Nope, we just missed him. How do you get those coins? It's not how that works. They're there, but yet you can't do anything about it. Okay. Alright, I guess that's okay. We need to get the guy with the. We need to get a Jedi dude over here. I see what needs to happen. There'll be plenty of opportunity to fall over. At least they give you a little, you control it, kind of. No, it's not as easy as it looks to judge the depth, the distance. And I'm back over here? Well, I can control from that far of a distance? Alright, that'd have been nice to know. Maybe just walk on here, huh? I didn't really pay attention, At least they both go, counterclockwise. That makes it easier. True Jedi, yay. Hit it. I don't know how much I have to hit it, but apparently a lot. Come on, dude. Little waddler. More. I will get you all. Why'd you shoot my friend? It's so much easier to do this when you have somebody that shoots a freaking gun. There. Solve that problem. Almost dead, but problem is solved. One of these has to have a mini kit in it, right? Am I right? I'm right. Somehow I'm right. I know I'm right. Isn't there one of them has like a secret passage or something, I thought? Maybe that was just me. I don't know. Can't get that one in the jar drive. That's probably the one. The one that looks like a door is probably the one that's secret passage. Should have known. Oh, I got a power up. What does a power up do? Does it give you better health? It gives you better health. Or overall better. I don't know if you do more damage, really, or what. Ah, there's a mini kit. And you need Jar Jar to do it. All right. I don't know what this room is. Pretty sure I don't know what this is. We go this way. All right, we'll go this way now. There's gotta be a mini kit attached to this somehow. I don't know why I'm collecting all the coins since we have all the coins we need, but, it's just it's here, and it's like an OCD thing of me. And it's like little like crummies on the floor that I gotta clean up. Go back this way. I think I missed something this way. Yeah, I'm just going this way. They could have blocked that off, and that could have been bad. I mean, this is like a puzzle game. You gotta figure stuff out. But then again, it's like a puzzle game for like 6-year-olds. So it's not really that hard, but. And somehow it stumps me every once in a while. What does that tell you? Tell you one of two. What's a red brick do? Not sure what the red brick does. But we have it now. The only thing we miss is everything in that one cube. Oh, can't do anything about it. Oh well, I don't need it. It's just coins, a couple gold coins. Totally not even worth there. This one wants to burn you. We're good. I love how Jedi can jump high and do all stuff, but they didn't factor in grappling hook things. It's like you. I see you, droidica things. I thought this one was kind of hard because it's the judging how far I need to go. Eh, I was probably wrong. Do we need to do anything like. it's funny. See it? I see. That worked out actually better than I could have hoped, actually. See you, mini kit. I got five of. We're perfect. That's perfect. Halfway is perfect. More Dreidica, I hear. And in the next room, I think. You can hear him from like a mile away. It's not exactly subtle what you're gonna come up against. Because I kind of want you to know what you're doing. Sorry, I need to pick this up for my own well-being. Nope, wrong person. Activate the conveyor belt, little dude. It looks so weird when they're doing the force. And he charged again. Yeah, great, nanny. Everything you always need another character we don't have. Why? Give me that power up. Going in to fight these fools. Why is bug things helping out the bad guys? Yeah, because that power up, we didn't die. Hang on, dude. You could just hang there for just a bit longer. These coins over here are really they're calling my name. I have to do something. Ooh, blue one. In case we want to get something later in the shop. You know, that's all this is for. Yo, I almost fell off there because of weird map terrain. All right, there's a blue one here hiding. You think the explosion would hurt him, but maybe I'm wrong. We got caught. Character studs unlocked. What does that mean? Oh, we got it. All right. Continue.